Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from marsstars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 19th of June. Today Mercury will make a fantastic aspect with Jupiter. We have a trine, which is basically the strongest, most positive aspect in astrology. So today I expect something really positive to happen. I think that we will receive some support. We can be very optimistic, very positive and productive. Now try to focus also on your final goal. Jupiter is about seeing the whole picture, seeing the meaning of something, the philosophical idea of life or certain thing that you want to have. And Mercury, of course, is related to our way of thinking and also the small things that we want to achieve, the small details. So, fantastic day for negotiations, for communication with people, for traveling, for education, for learning new things, working with information, working, communicating with foreigners as well. And remember that it's really the best time for you to focus on the future and imagine what would you like to have there. Also, Mercury will make another positive aspect, this time with Uranus. There will be a quintile, basically one of the creative aspects. And this is again a very exciting combination which can bring you untraditional approach, new ideas, also desire to experiment, desire to try something new. And basically this is the transit which can literally bring you completely new solutions and ideas. So trust your ideas, your mind, try to analyze the situations and you may find completely new solutions to your goals or some kind of issues you want to solve. The other aspect today is a quincunx between Venus and Saturn. Now, this is kind of a challenging combination, not really difficult and harsh, but it may bring some kind of boundaries between people on an emotional level. And what's really important for people is stability in terms of emotions and relationships. So if you have a partner in business or in your personal life, try to convince them, to show them that you are really there for them, that they can really rely on you and that things are stable and as you have planned. Because this combination actually requires stability, requires responsibility. The first influence of the transit may bring some kind of challenges or issues we need to solve, and after that we can benefit and we can really get and see the positive side of the transit. Also today the transit moon will be in Virgo, a sign which is related to being practical, being organized and strict, maybe helping someone else. So I would say a great time to concentrate on your work, on you know, doing something that will help you actually to, you know, support someone else or to support yourself. So this, guys, is the most important which is happening today. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you tomorrow.